Hey guys, welcome to tutorial video. Today I'll be showing you how to log into your BT box office account online on your computer. And now let's dive right in. Now to log into your BT box office account on your computer, first open up your preferred browser, as I have already opened the Google Chrome, and on the search bar click over there and type in bt.com like this and hit on enter. And after that you'll be directed to the home page of BT box office like this, and let's wait for it. And you can see we will have to accept all the cookies or manage cookie settings. But in order to log into your BT box office account from over here, at the top right corner of the screen you can see the My BT button available over here. When we hover over it, there are a lot of options popping out. You can see if you have not yet signed up for a BT box office account until now, you can simply click on sign up button available over here to go through a procedure to create an account on BT. With that being said guys, in order to log in, let's click on the login button over here. And you can see guys, this is the login panel of BT, where you'll be required to enter your BT ID over here, which must be your email ID which you use to create an account on BT itself. And after that, enter your password like this. But if you've forgotten your login details, you can always retrieve or reset your login details of your BT ID from this button. If you click on the forgotten your login details, you'll be taken to a procedure where you'll be able to retrieve or reset your BT ID's credentials. With that being said guys, after entering your password and your BT ID, simply click on this button which is log into my BT, and then you'll be signed into your BT box office account from over here. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys. Peace.